a warm welcome to you all to this special afternoon, as I said. And Rishneel and Chael are absolutely delighted that you have taken out your time to be here.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and give every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. In my darkness I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord and to wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go. Take me to your river.
Beautiful.
Can we get a loud round of applause?
Alright. Chael Gandel, I choose to take you as my legally wedded wife. I choose you to be my partner in life and my one true love. I love you more and more each day, and I promise to continue as we get old. I give you my heart, my hand, and my soul. I love you.
You are the love of my life, and I'm blessed to have you. Throughout the very challenging years, you've been there for me, cared for me, made me see things in a different light, been very giving, and loved me unconditionally. When I'm with you, I feel at home, and I miss you when you're not around. I admire you, and I'm very proud of the man you are today. As you say, there is no you and I anymore. It is us. Today, I, Chael Elisha Gounder, take you, Rishneel Shikathram, to be my legally wedded husband. I promise to always love, respect, and cherish you through all that life brings us. I promise to always care for you and be by your side. I promise to comfort you, be understanding, and help you remember the things you forget. Be patient and listen to all your stories before I react. I promise to take care of our families and work together to achieve our dreams and goals. I cannot wait to build our lives together. I choose you to spend the rest of my life with. You are my soulmate, and I love you dearly.
Sam, you have to. So I'll ask with a bit of assertiveness. Do you give your full blessings to Rish and Chael? And will you support them, respect them in this holy union? If you do, shout, you do.
Beautiful. This ring is a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go. Wanna know, wanna know, wanna know. Ooh, ooh,
ooh. To announce, you both lovely people, husband and wife, Rish, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, announcing to you the world's newest Mr. and Mrs. Ram.
Now what do I do with this love I found? What do I put in the hole inside the ground? Oh, I'm falling higher, flying deeper. Oh, the love I found. What do I do with this love I found? What do I put in the hole inside the ground? Oh, I'm falling high, flying deeper. Oh, the love I found. What do I do with this love I found?
Mr. Emphasis Rock!
What do I put in the hole inside the ground?
She always supports me even on the days that she disagrees with me. But more importantly, she also fights my battles for me, even the ones with my parents. Don't worry, they're not bad. It's like, you know, when mommy says more nature love because I said money did grow on trees at one point of time. To the man and woman of the night, to my favorite couple, and many, many more years of to give. To my party, I'd like to ask. I'm sure you want to make it. I know it's a bit too late. everyone, I'd like to introduce the new princess of the Ram family. Probably, I think we both know our moms are the real Maharanis of the house.
What do I put in the hole inside the ground?
For love! For joy! For peace!
I found. What do I do with this love I found? What do I put in the hole inside the ground? Oh, I'm falling.
Last but not least, to my handsome and dear husband, who have been patiently and not so patiently waiting for this day. We have finally legally married. I know I was looking for that time, but I'm very grateful for everything you have done for me, especially the last few weeks leading up to this day. Thank you for making today possible. You are the best thing to ever happen to me and have brought a lot of love and joy in my life. I look forward to starting this new journey with you as your wife and create the life we have dreamed of. I love you. And thank you everyone once again for being here. You're best. Thank you.
Charles, you look absolutely stunning. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me. I wrote that first, by the way. I wrote that line first. And I thank you for putting up with it. I know I can be difficult at times, but I have been told by everyone in this room to do better and be better. So for the most part, that's what I'm trying to do. I love you, Charles, with all my heart. I love you. Much love for you. Oh, that is the end of the
speech. But as I've gotten to know him, he's amazing. I've learned that you're a caring, kind, loving person, and you're
Trish, a long time ago, God decided that I was not to have a brother in this life. But you have filled that void for me, and I'm very grateful.
So what do I do with this love I saved for you? What do I move to the space I held for you? Can you taste the quiet? Can you feel the whisper? Oh, the love I found. Love.
got my mind on your body and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the body and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the body and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the cherry, I just need a taste.